6 and an O.
come back. I was having fun. Time to reel them in. Cover. I'll get...
Thank you.
an R. The trail ends right at the church. Here, over there. It spins. So it starts with R.
This meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who
Not
the
one
hell
foot
are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the railroad. So answer my question.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
I just heard a rumor about you guys in Diamond City.
I see. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow! Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal out there.
Do we know each other?
I didn't need to meet you to hear about you. You have made waves. You saved Amelia Stockton from those maniacs at Covenant. That earns you points in my book. And, as if that wasn't enough, the railroad owes you a crate, hell, a truckload of nuka-cola for what you did to Kellogg. He was our public enemy number one.
So you're vouching for him?
Yes, trust me. He's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
My son, Sean, was kidnapped. I'm looking for help to find him.
Someone stole your boy? That's terrible. Do you know who did it? For your sake, I hope the Institute isn't involved.
Kellogg kidnapped him.
Well, you got your revenge. But that doesn't bring your son back. I'll have Deacon look into this. If anyone can find a lead on your boy, he can. If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
I've heard rumors about them.
They are synthetic humans created by the Institute. So close to real people that the distinction is meaningless. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Why does the Institute treat them that way?
They're playing God, tinkering with things they don't fully understand. From that lofty vantage, it's easy to deny their creation's very humanity.
Go on.
So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
It depends on the circumstances.
There's no middle ground with this. Would you risk death?
once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. We'll do what we can to look into your missing boy. What the Institute has done to your family and others is what drives us. Normally, you're exactly the type of person we try and recruit. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Do you really have to be so cagey?
The precautions are necessary. In our business, if we underestimate our enemy's capabilities, it's game over. But it's all good now. I vouched for you, nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
So tell me, why did you vouch for me?
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things. And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting, a valuable ally.
But why the trust? You can't be taking it all on faith.
I've heard a lot of things about you. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just gonna come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
What's the job?
So, up front, the only thing I'll say is that it's gonna be a wild and dangerous ride, but probably nothing new for someone like you.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto! Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Des says we stay here until you leave. No pressure.
Come here again if you need to meet us. We'll know you've come.
Can't wait to get out of this place. It gives me the creeps.
Desdemona!
Come here again if you need to meet us. We'll know you've come.
After you leave, I get to do a full security sweep before you can get out of here, too.
Hey.
We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
Hey.
Thank you. days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Hi.
Hey, Scabber. Let's trade.
I'll take a look, sure.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop?
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
What happened?
Our HQ was strong, defensible. Heck, the survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
Go on.
We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point.
So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake.
All right, maybe the handshake never got on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us.
In the center, that means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Geiger counter? Do you have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Ease up there, pal. or we're gonna have a problem.
I already got problems, asshole. That little Slocum's Joe of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
What do you mean by chrome dome synths?
You know, them early model synths. Looks like metal wrapped over mechanical innards. You see them here and there doing...
They have a minefield?
Yeah.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Excuse me.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talky-talk, and I got to watch from the sidelines.
Mm-hmm. Why would Ricky lie?
People always got reasons to lie. The Institute could have turned him. Or, more likely, he's just...
He doesn't strike me as the dishonest type.
Yeah, that's my read, too. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So, if we take him at his word, The front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So, we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The donut shop has an escape tunnel?
What? Doesn't everyone have an escape tunnel? Seriously, though? Thank God for that tunnel. If it weren't for that, there wouldn't be any railroad left.
The donut shop has an escape tunnel?
What? If it weren't for...
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered.
Security's too tight. Hey there.
The back entrance is a drain pipe. It's not too far from here. Entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Garrett. We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Garrett.
Let's find a prototype then.
Together with you? I like our odds.
First step is to override the security lockdown.
Security's too good. Hey, Deacon. Hacking this is beyond me.
Well, the terminal's on at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords. No. 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 Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. Prototype's deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign.
Sensor immediately detected.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly means
see the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache in it. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before. Well, you know. Look around.
appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Hey, probably save some water.
Whatever you are, I know you are out there. Detected. Curious. I found you.
Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath.
beneath it? We're entering a secret defense intelligence agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. Prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Excuse me.
If we make it out of here alive, I guarantee your railroad material.
There we go.
Hello.
No way I'm cracking this. I won't be able to hack this.
Sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment. Hello?
someone present.
That play button. Secrets. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let it size.
Bingo. What's so special about the gun?
Tinker Tom restored it. You'll meet him later. It's cutting-edge old-world tech. It's powerful and, more importantly, quiet. You'll never find another weapon like it. Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band. There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
Thank you.
damaged.
That's it.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration. Is someone...
Got it.
Stanley, Salisacro,
Limit X. Open 16.
Hey.
Successful, and now you must die.
is someone present.
Hello?
gotta take things one day at a time.
Thank you. care of yourself, dear.